South Korean President Yoon Suk-yeol announces the start of the first full joint military exercises with the U.S. in 5 years. In Afghanistan, sudden flooding kills at least 20 people in the central part of the country. Officials in Pakistan bring terrorism charges against former Prime Minister Imran Khan as the ousted leader gathers supporters and seeks a return to office. And in Kenya, opposition leader Raila Odinga asks the Supreme Court to cancel the presidential election result, saying the number of voters does not match the ballot count.